I really like about Maria that she often uses the words beautiful when describing something in mathematics when she's teaching.
Since it is quite a complicated exercise, allow me to sketch.
Because I think that just says a lot about her as a person, that she sees beauty in these formulas where others might not. And it really tells a lot about how much she loves what she's doing.
Maria is just the best. She gives enormously good feedback on assignments when handing them in. And she's just so sweet and caring when holding her lectures. You can really tell that she cares about the subjects and cares about the students.
Maria has been an excellent motivator for me.
You're going to be given a fixed G.
Her methodology of keeping structure of the course, beginning at the thought through disposition of each blackboard to the preparation of exams, is outstanding.
She's always very helpful, and whenever you ask a question, she really answers very well, and she doesn't leave until she knows that you understood what she said. You can also just write to her anytime, and she'll write a really, really detailed answer, and she'll follow up to make sure that you understood what she said.